In this lecture, we will enumerate and discuss the factors affecting the objectivity of a research. At the end of the lecture, you will be able to enumerate the factors affecting the objectivity of a research. But what is objectivity and why is it important? Lowell J. Carr states that objectivity of truth means that the phenomenon would be a reality independent of beliefs, hopes, or fears of any individual, all of which we find out not by intuition and speculation, but by actual observations. Thus, in an objective study, the phenomena are studied in their actual form, without any influence of personal beliefs, expectations, and fears. Objectivity is important in science because it allows the discovery of the best explanation to a scientific question or hypothesis. Objectivity is maintained by allowing evidence and not personal bias or desires to answer scientific queries. However, it is very difficult to achieve objectivity in social science research. This difficulty arises out of the adverse influences of the following: personal prejudices and bias, value judgment, ethical dilemma, and complexity of social phenomena. Personal prejudices and biases are like fantasies, to believe what is comforting to believe. It makes us believe something without considering evidence. The subjective bias in research is a result of adverse influences of personal motives, customs, and social situations. Guarding against such biases becomes a matter of perpetual vigilance for a true researcher. Value judgments express statements of opinion based on personal preferences, relative morality, or even group agreement. The objective observer must strive at self-elimination in his judgments and provide an argument which is as true for each individual mind as his own. Ethical dilemmas arise out of the researcher's relations with other participants in the research process. Sometimes, conclusions and recommendations made by researchers are aimed for the benefit of the one who is sponsoring them. Example: a researcher concluded that smoking cigarette does not cause cancer. However, it is found out that the research was funded by a cigarette company. There are four types of interpersonal relations that pose potential ethical dilemmas: relations with those sponsoring the research, relations with those permitting access to sources of data, relations with the investigators connected with the project, and relations with research subjects themselves. Social phenomena are the constantly evolving individual and external influences that significantly affect our behaviors and opinions. Social phenomena are seldom simple. They are too complex for comprehension and too vast to provide precise, verifiable knowledge. A physical scientist is confined to the four walls of a laboratory, and he can conduct controlled experimentation. On the other hand, the laboratory of social scientists is as vast as the entire society and are not amenable for controllers' experimentation. Although strict objectivity is next to impossibility, it is possible for a reflective researcher of social science to attain a reasonable level of objectivity consistent with logical and systematic thinking. Thank you very much for listening. I hope you learned something in our discussion. Have a great day.